If you're standing still in Formula One, you're falling behind. All team bosses in F1 must find ways to constantly evolve and expand their operations, from improving facilities back at HQ to securing new sources of income. Investing in your team and providing your staff with an environment primed for success is vital in F1 Manager 2022.
The facilities you control are split across three areas: car development, staff, and operations. Each has a number of facilities that can be built and a running monthly cost. Car development facilities include buildings and tools that are paramount to designing an F1 car, from the design center to your wind tunnel. Staff facilities, like a scouting department and a race simulator for drivers, affect employee performance. Operations facilities contribute to cash flow and team attractiveness via the likes of hospitality and tour centres. Every facility can be upgraded multiple times, boosting its effectiveness. Upgrading your design centre could increase your capacity for engineers, whilst improving your site's helipad can increase sponsor payouts. Refurbishing facilities will also be key, ensuring they're providing maximum benefit to your team. Do you invest heavily in staff facilities to maximise their potential, or put more budget towards car development and gain an advantage in part design? Your funds will decrease as a season goes on, so you will need to make tough decisions on where your money goes. Managing sponsorships will play a big role in keeping your finances in the black. The value of the sponsorship offers you receive will be dictated by the status of your team. At the start of a new season, you'll control the terms of your deals and obligations and adjust sponsor targets for each race weekend. Whilst this generates income, sponsor events can negatively affect areas of your team. It's up to you to find the balance of sourcing cash whilst not interfering too much with day-to-day operations. Looking after your budget will go a long way to keeping the board happy. Be ready for their mid-season and end-of-season reviews, where your performance will be assessed and targets will be set. Fail to hit them and you may find yourself unemployed. When it comes to success in Formula One, progression away from the track is often as important as performance on it. Expand your operations, keep the revenue flowing, and impress the board to give yourself the best chance of glory in F1 Manager 2022.